Welcome to the WVPE Channel 4 News. My name is Marley Richardson and I am your news anchor. Today is Friday, October 8th, 2021. First and foremost, let's take a moment to honor this wonderful country of ours and please stand for the pledge, led by my co-anchor, Holden Bell.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Now we will have a moment of silence to reflect on having a great Panther Day. On to the current school news. Today's lunch is popcorn chicken with breadsticks. Be sure to bring your best manners to the cafeteria and be sure to pick up after yourselves. Character trait of the month is empathy. This means knowing what it is like to walk in someone else's shoes, being understanding, caring, and respectful of someone's feelings, even if you don't feel the same way. Remember, the number one school rule is keep your hands and feet to yourself. Please treat others with respect, and they will do the same for you. It doesn't cost a penny to be kind, so let's use our manners and do something nice for someone today. Have a great day of learning, and be sure to spend some time reading each and every day. Just 20 minutes a day, and you can become a better reader in no time. Remember, readers are leaders! Have a fabulous Friday, and we will see you Monday. Bye!